Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Vivian. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. If you are new here, subscribe to my channel. If you have not, like this video if you like the content and share with your friends if you find it helpful. So today's video, as you can already tell from the title, I'll be talking about how I went to my original or the pre-pregnancy weight after 7 months after delivery. I gave birth through normal delivery and the things that contributed to me to go back to my original pre-pregnancy weight was I had a very normal and smooth pregnancy. I did not have any complications and I thank God for that. So I was able to exercise during my pregnancy throughout from the first trimester to the last trimester. There were exercises that I used to watch on YouTube and do them. So I linked the videos or the exercises I used to do in my description box below, so that you, if you are pregnant, you can. It is so important to keep fit and also exercise during pregnancy for your flexibility and also for you not to gain unnecessary weight. Another thing that I did during my pregnancy was to eat for one plus just a little. I know there are some people who normally say when you are pregnant you are eating for two. It is wrong. It is not the right thing because the baby, as they develop, they do not need a lot as the kind of some people exaggerate. So just eat for, if you are pregnant and you don't want to gain a lot of weight, just eat for one plus some extra, just a little snacks in between your meals. So long as you are eating healthy and you are following, yeah, make sure you have a balanced diet, you take your supplements, that those are for iron, zinc and the rest, but don't overeat. That will contribute to you having a lot of stress during when you are trying to go back to your original weight. I'm not a doctor, I'm not a nutritionist, I'm just saying from my experience that what worked for me. Another thing that helps you to lose weight faster is breastfeeding. I know there are some people who for one reason or another they may not be able to breastfeed, so if you can be able to breastfeed, that's another way to burn some calories and it will help you to, even the tummy will contract faster when you breastfeed. So something that helped me was breastfeeding. I still breastfeed. My baby is 10 months now, 10 and a half months, like I say, almost 11 months. I still breastfeed and breastfeeding helped me to lose a lot of those baby fat. Another thing was drinking a lot of water. I drank a lot of water, mostly because also my baby used to have, they call it colic, say that if you, I did not drink a lot of water, the baby could be so much in pain, maybe even passing, like to be able to get rid of the waste. Drinking a lot of water will help you lose also a lot of weight. My baby used to have colic and around 6 to 8 weeks he used to have so much pain when I did not drink a lot of water. I think that also helped me to be able to be disciplined and drink a lot of water. Another thing is to exercise after pregnancy, but this one I will not recommend you do it immediately after giving birth. Even if you had a normal delivery, just maybe focus on breastfeeding, drinking a lot of water. And when you are now around 3 months and above, you can now begin to do some exercises, because again, there is no hurry. The body will just go back to its original size if you don't stress. So if you are 3 months and above, you can now begin to exercise. There are exercises, I understand that during pregnancy, the muscles in the tummy separates. They call it diastasis recti. So there are exercises that when the muscle separates, you cannot just go to maybe sit-ups and so many other exercises that may not yield much fruit. So there are exercises that are specifically for diastasis recti that you can do for the muscles to get back together. I'll also link that video in the description below for you to check it out. Another thing was walking. I Fortunately, I work at a place that is not far, so far from where I live, so I got the opportunity to be walking like 20 minutes and 20 minutes back. So that walking also helped me to get rid of more of the baby fat faster. So if you can get some time to walk, just walk around for your body to be flexible and also to be able to get rid of those extra or the baby fat. Thank you so much for watching this video up to the end. If you like this content, like this video, share with your friends, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Subscribe to my channel.